Hello friends, this is Ritesh from RetailRitesh.com. Today I'm going to ask you a question. The question is, are we celebrating failures? This question became relevant or came into my mind post seeing our Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi meeting all the athletes from who represented the country in the recently concluded Olympics. He asked them, are we celebrating failures? And this question was so relevant. What he meant was, basically, there are two types of people: either you lose or you fail, or you fail smart or fail forward. What I mean by that is, if you, after failing, if you go back into your own cocoon and take the self-belief that you cannot win in future, you are a failure. Whereas if you take a leap back, if you consider your failure as a leap and step back in order to look at all the parameters that could have gone wrong or you could have improvised, then that's called failing forward. So, you know, as a country, which is India is not considered as a sporting nation, but that is a very important lesson that was given or taken out from his discussion that I saw over the TV, that as a country, we need to celebrate failures. We need to take a step back in order to make a big leap forward. So keep following RetailRitesh.com. Thank you.